From the shores of Many Point Lake, this is the voice of scouting.
AM 1610.
KMPC.
Hunsford.
Hello and welcome to KMPC 1610. I'm Jacob, your host for today. Today is another great day here at Voyager. Now we'll start our program with some traffic from Nick.
Traffic has been moving pretty slow this week on Many Point Scout Camp Road, as the speed limit is only 15 miles per hour. There is a lot of traffic with all the bikes this week, and administration is moving slowly due to high foot traffic for checkout. Drive carefully, and here are some tunes.
Platforms and camp life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If staffing's a labor, I'll slave till the end. I won't walk these streets unless you hold my hand. Many Point Scout Camp, that's the place to be. It's where the best of scouting goes, and that's a place for me. You hear the lunatic calling and the little beaver roar. Come again, the legend says, like all the scouts of yore. We live on 10 platforms and camp life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If staffing's a labor, I'll slave till the end. I won't walk these streets unless you hold my hand. I point to myself, boss is das here. Das is my top notcher, my mama dear. Top notcher, rinky dinky doo. That's what I learned in the school, yeah, yeah. We live on 10 platforms and camp life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If staffing's a labor, I'll slave till the end. I won't walk these streets unless you hold my hand. Yee-haw went the little frog, yee-haw went the little frog. Along came the blue bus, goodbye little frog. We live on 10 platforms and camp life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If staffing's a labor, I'll slave till the end. I won't walk these streets unless you hold my hand. Unless you hold my hand.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Near the village, the peaceful village, the lion sleeps tonight. Near the village, the quiet village, the lion sleeps tonight.
Oh,
Oh,
From the shores of Many Point Lake, this is the voice of scouting.
AM 1610.
KMPC.
All this week for a special slushy deal. All this week, buy a limited edition slushy mug and get your first slushy free. Feel free to get 5 pumps of Shocker for 25 cents to spark up your slushy. Also, new this year is a 70th anniversary patch or a brand new blue tactical knife. Come on down to the trading post to learn more.
Jacob here. On next is Troy with an interview.
Hi, I'm Troy, and I'm here with CIT Carter to ask a few questions.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Carter, how old are you?
How old do you think I am?
Fair enough. What is your favorite and least favorite part of Many Point?
Well, my favorite part of Many Point all time is the beach. I just love the beach. It's always so relaxing, and it's always a ton of fun, especially like Gaga Ball and Nukem and all that with all the scouts, just hanging out with scouts and everything.
Have you ever built a sandcastle at the beach?
My first year as a scout, I made a scout with the rest of my troop. It was like this giant castle. It was like a Queen Elsa castle, and it was like really big, and it was amazing. It was sick.
Did your castle have a moat?
Yeah, why wouldn't it?
Do you have little crocodiles in it?
It was like the biggest castle ever. It was amazing. Like, why wouldn't it have it? It was just like...
Okay. Would you recommend becoming a CIT?
I highly recommend being a CIT. It's been a really great experience for me. It's already halfway over with, sadly, just this past Wednesday it was. And it's just like been the greatest experience ever. Any 15-year-old that just loves Many Point as much as I do should totally just give it a try. And then for the next year, if they really want to become a staff member, they hopefully will be, their chances will increase so much more.
Have you been to Many Point as a scout?
This is my 5th summer being at Many Point. The past 4 years, I've been coming as a scout, and I've been staying at 10 Chiefs.
What is your favorite subcamp?
So, because I'm from 10 Chiefs, and 10 Chiefs so far is my favorite subcamp, it's just basically like a second home to me. It's just like...
So, I had more questions, but since you said 10 Chiefs was your favorite, I'm just going to cut it there. Thank you for the interview, Carter.
Thank you. It was a great opportunity.
And let's get back to some more music.
When I was a child, my family would travel down to Western Kentucky when my parents were born. There's a backwards old town that's often remembered so many times that Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Sometimes we would travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison down by Adria Hill. Smell like snakes, and we'd shoot with our pistols, and empty pop bottles is all we would kill. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it. Company came with the world's largest shovel, and they tortured the timber and stripped all the land. They dug for their coal till the land was forsaken, wrote it all down as the progress of man. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. When I die, let my ashes go down the Green River, let my soul roll on up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise.
take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay. I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. And Betty, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay. I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late, Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away.
I'm gonna need you to raise your glass. I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh. We all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city can't change us. We beat to the same drum. The same. Sunglasses, Red Bull and minivans, and people who had your back when the world didn't understand. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city can't change us. We beat to the same drum. The same drum.
We'll be right back. show.
So come on and hold me tight. You move me.
I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I haver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's havering to you. But I would walk 500. I'm lonely. Well,
I'm gonna be the man who's lonely when I do. And when I'm dreaming, well, I know I'm gonna dream. I'm gonna dream about the time when I'm with you. When I go out,
when I go out,
well, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And
when I come home,
yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home with you. I'm gonna be the man who's coming home.
From the shores of Many Point Lake, this is the voice of scouting.
AM 1610.
KMPC.
Hunsford.
Next on KMPC 1610 is Ian with sports.
Howdy everyone, Ian here with sports today. Yesterday in sports at Vagaga, well put, Troy is five-time state champion of this week at Voy. Also at Gmail, there was a match. Yesterday, it was the Fighting Ducks versus the Star Bears. It was a grueling game and ended in a fun-to-fun score. Well, that's all in sports for this week. We have come to the end of our show today. The Radio Merritt Badge Scouts would like to thank you for listening and have an awesome rest of your day. Thanks. Bye, everyone.